There's no word so far this morning on what caused a car to run into a house on Mineral Springs Road in Buffalo. Reports say the person driving the car fled into a nearby field. There's no word from Buffalo police at this time if the driver was caught. Erie County Sheriff's Air One helped in the search.